Today's exercise is called Cheeky Cheeks. It will really lift up your cheek muscles, it will tone them. At the same time, it will activate the production of elastin, collagen, and hyaluronic acid in your body. And because of this, your skin will become firmer than ever. So welcome to the Juicy Facelifting exercise for activation of the third switch of your immune system, your lungs and your thyroid. Where in the face can we read the condition of our third switch? Well, there are many places. First of all, our skin shows how healthy our lungs are. Any skin problems, the skin is too dry, the skin is too oily, acne, any skin problems, they show that something with the lungs is not working properly. So if we really want a healthy skin, we always need to address our lungs. Then these lines, they're called the depression lines or the nasolabial folds. Well, it's normal to have a line in this area because this is how our face moves. The problem is when this line becomes too deep or too long and our face starts to look too hard. We talked about how the third switch of immunity is connected to the element of the metal. And for the metal, it's known the metal is hidden inside of the earth and it needs to become soft and visible to become really rich. So at the same time is with our face. If we have really problems with the third switch of our immunity, with our metal, then the lines on our face become really hard. Our face looks really stiff, depressed, sad. But when we help our third switch to work better, when we open up our lungs, our thyroid, our face softens. Not only our skin starts to shine, which it does, but also our whole face softens. So this exercise, Cheeky Cheek, it's a fun one, but at the same time, we learned all our exercises for the face from Juicy Facelifting or Power Brain Yoga are hard ones. I love when you write to me like, oh, this was so hard. I didn't know training with the facial muscles is so intense. It is, and I love it when you feel it. So this Cheeky Cheek exercise will help to lift our muscles on both sides of our nose. These muscles are also connected with the third switch of our immunity. And then we say, whatever, muscles around the nose, who cares? They're so important. The muscles around the nose, they hold the lower lid. So if they're strong, our lower lid cannot fall and the wrinkles cannot be created. And at the same time, the water retention in this area cannot exist. And on the other hand, the muscles on the both sides of the nose, they lift up our muscle around the lips. So if they're strong, our upper lip is plump and also our depressed lines are not created. And if we have problems with the third switch of our immunity, especially with our thyroid gland, then our face holds lots of water in the area of the lower lid, but also in the area below our chin, in all the face it's swollen. And this we can see especially in the mornings. If you wake up with really swollen face, really swollen eyes, swollen lower lid, this means that your thyroid really needs more support. So, this exercise will bring circulation to all the muscles of your face so the water retention can go out. And you can imagine your whole face. It's like you have a bone, on your bone you have a muscle, and on your muscle you have the skin. So it's like bone, muscle, skin. And when the muscle loses its position or its volume, it starts to move away from the bone and also from the skin. This is why it's so important to bring our muscles back into their perfect position and to put them in the perfect shape, because this helps not only the muscle, but the skin. But the problem arises when the muscles move away either from the bone, either from other muscles, either from the skin. In these places, the water starts to retain. The lymph, instead of circulating, starts to be stuck in certain areas. And this stuck lymph, this stuck water, pushes the muscle and the skin even further down. So this is why it's so important to flush the stuck water from the face and then lift the muscles, plump them, and help them to really start to hold back to each other, to the bone, to the skin. And this is what this exercise will do. So our cheeks, each cheek is connected with one of the inner organs. And many times we see in a person's face, one cheek is more plump than the other. One cheek has more acne or more rosacea than the other. Why? Because each cheek is a representation of one organ. So, we have our liver on our right side, and the left cheek represents our liver. And our right cheek represents our lungs. Today with this exercise, we will use our hands as weights to increase the muscle function of the both cheek muscles. And in this way, we will balance the energy between liver and our lungs. How cool is Juicy Face Lifting, right? If we have lots of stuck energy in the area of lungs or our thyroid, we become too serious in life. We forget about our playfulness, about our lightness, and we hold so much weight of our problems on our back. And this is why our lungs are more stuck, more stuck, more stuck. And the more stuck our lungs are, the more stuck is our breath, and it all affects also our skin. The better we breathe, the more open our lungs, the more open our thyroid, the more beautiful is our skin, and the better our whole metabolism is working. This exercise will be playful. We will use our tongue to activate the whole platysma muscle, which is so important for the health of our thyroid. Behind the platysma muscle is our thyroid. So every time you work out with the neck muscle, you massage your thyroid, you bring oxygen to your thyroid, and you balance your most important metabolic and emotional gland. And at the same time, we will not only train this muscle with our tongue, we will also activate our playfulness. You know, many of us, we didn't have the chance to be playful in our life. We had to be grown-ups since we were little children. We didn't have time or place or safety to be children. And when this energy is not activated in us, and when we lose touch with our playfulness, our body becomes hard. It doesn't move, it doesn't release, and it affects our health. Because movement, openness, releasing of the emotions, this is the foundation of our health. If you see children, they can be sad, they can be angry, they're playful, they're happy, they're in touch with their emotions. And if we didn't have the the safety to really express our emotions as children, then we don't have this mechanism in us, or it's like it's hidden. And this all affects our lungs and it all affects our immunity. Okay, so let's do the exercise now. I promise it will be fun and strong. First, prepare your hands and put your thumbs on your chin and travel with them to the bone behind your jaw. And just press them there. Put both palms together and just rest your chin on your palms. In Juicy Face Lifting, we always create resistance in two ways. And this is how we build muscles. We create resistance in one direction, we create resistance in the other direction, and this is how the muscle volume is built. So, now push your palms up and your chin down. We are now just preparing to feel the first resistance. So the palms are pushing up, the hands are pushing up, and the chin is pushing down. Okay? You will do this during the exercise. Okay? So now make a long O with your mouth. O. And push just the lower lip inside of your mouth. Fold it against lower teeth. Okay, O. Just the lower lip in. And push it really strongly in. Now you will start to push your tongue out and in. Out and in. And at the same time, you will smile with your cheeks and push your hands up and your chin down. So many resistance will be going on in your face, and this will activate so many muscles, including the occipitalis muscle on the end of your skull, the temporalis muscle, and this will all lift up your face and bring so much circulation to your skin, so we can put all the extra water out. Okay, so O, lower lip in, tongue in and out. So while you push your tongue out and in, you keep folding the lower lip in. So you create the lower lip goes in, the tongue goes out. Resistance and contra resistance. The O is really narrow. Don't make it too big. Don't do this. Like O is narrow. Smile with your cheeks. Keep pushing the palms up. Do you feel the muscles? You need to feel the circulation here. Okay, so push your hands up. Tongue out. Lower lip in. Cheeks up. And release. And now we go to the second part of exercise. Now you will create a long O with your mouth and push upper and lower lip in as much as possible, and your O should become really small now. So O, you push upper and lower lip in and try to be as strong as possible. Hide your lips in your mouth, really be strong. The stronger you will be, the greater resistance you will create. Okay? So now O is really small and you keep pushing the lips in. Now slowly start to make the O bigger and smaller. Bigger and smaller. But the trick is that you all the time, keep pushing the lips in and smile with your cheek. You will really now lift all your cheek muscles, also the small cheek muscles and the big one, the zygomatica muscle, and this will really show in your face. You will see. Okay, so O, push the lips in, be strong. So you keep opening slowly, closing the O, you push the lips in, smile with your cheeks. And when you really feel this resistance, when you really hold your lips in, and when you manage to open the O and close the O while pushing the lips in, while smiling with your cheeks, you can add your hands as extra weight and press on your cheeks while you open and close the O. Let's try. And really press into the muscle. Don't just press to the skin, press to the muscle. Oh, this is such a strong one. Do you feel it? You need to feel all the skull muscles, and this is where the big lifting happens. And do you feel lots of saliva in your mouth now? If you do, bravo! This means that your body started the rejuvenation process already. So keep repeating this exercise. Repeat it now one more time. The whole tongue out and in sequence and the opening of the O. Do it really strongly, but with this inner playfulness. The cheeky cheeks will appear and you will feel so amazing. Also, because your thyroid will get so much circulation, and this is immediate emotional uplifting. See you!